Jerome Boateng will never forget this match in his entire career.